match was awesome. Actually, we were expecting a match like this. We were actually hoping for a very close match.
It was a great fun. We had great fun in this match.
It's a really fantastic game today. We are watching with a huge crowd. We are seeing Postinga. We are seeing Sissoko live for once in my lifetime. So that's a great part of me.
I'm really happy today. I can't express my feelings for the match because today Pune played like really awesome. And I was like impressed by all the players.
First goal after the first goal, the whole stadium was lifted. So it was filled with noises and the whole players were also feeling good.
To win the match, it always feels good. But still, you know, there are lots of area we have to cover. In defence, we were a bit saggy at some point of the time. So, you know, these are the small things we need to improve.
Two players got injured, which is a very bad thing for some reason.
So the away form would be improved, as we have seen in Goa. They won 2-1. So this is a moral boost for the whole team.
Now Pune City is coming to the number one in the table, so I hope so.
But it will certainly boost up the morale, team's morale.
They win each and every match.
They can win, they can go ahead, but for that opportunity you also have to drop points. Doesn't seem that
I guess with the goal difference today, we have jumped on to 6th spot. Maybe next victory could make us to top 4. Let's wait and hope for the best for next match.
Man of the match, well, I think the team together played very well. I think at the end, the team held the composure. It was well. Also, all a team effort. Oh, yeah.
Though he was not able to play the complete match, but for me, that goal was fantastic. And Eduardo, for me, was the man of the match.
It's Eduardo, because after getting injured and scoring a header for us, that was a really boost for our team.
From my point of view, it's Sissoko.
Sissoko.
Sissoko. He played amazing.
I think he's the most active player in the pitch. He runs everywhere, he guides the team players and yeah.